you have your religion, but does that prevent you from listening to? You say you love her, but she can't love someone she does not respect. The psychology is you want something bad you have to go get. So hard to convince her that his love